The ego is not master in its own house. The goal of all life is death. The mind is like an iceberg. It floats with 1/7 of its bulk above water.